Hey guys, the question is, Rio Coffee Shoppy sells two coffee drinks, a regular coffee and a latte. The two drinks have the following prices and cost characteristics. Here, sales price per cup for regular coffee is $1.7 and for latte $2.7. Here, variable cost per cup for regular coffee is $0.7 and for latte $1.3. The monthly fixed cost at Rio are $7,772. Based on experience, the manager at Rio knows that the store sells 60% regular coffee and 40% lattes. So how many cups of regular coffee must Rio sell every month to break even? Second, how many cups of latte must Rio sell every month to break even? So here is our question. Now to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen, or you can simply click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. Thank you for watching my video.